Drinks up in the air, please. I'd like to propose a toast to Irvine, California, Orange County, all surrounding areas. Thank you guys for a beautiful night tonight. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope you had a great time. And let's party up. Solo cup. Yeah.
All right, turn the music down.
You guys ready to keep this party going, right? Because there's only one thing to say. There ain't no party like a Backstreet party, cause a Backstreet party don't stop.
Meow, meow, meow. Oh yeah, every time Howie and I hear this song, it gets a little crazy out here.
Cray cray.
You know, we were on tour.
Wait, Kevin, you better get cray cray.
Well, you're extra crazy, and this, I mean.
You guys have any Kevin's back? You guys want to see Kevin get cray cray?
I got so cray cray tonight, I busted the pants out.
Yeah! Thank God you got a brace, Frank.
All right, here we go. Sing it with us. We got it.
Sing it.
I got a feeling.
Ooh. What?
That tonight's gonna be a good night.
I had to stop the music, dog. I'm sorry.
You pulled the plug?
I'm a little disappointed right now, to be honest with you.
Me too. I was about
to. Why'd you do that, Nick?
Well, because, you know, we are in Irvine, right?
Yeah?
And these people aren't partying like they should be in Irvine. That's not what I'm seeing right now. I'm a little disappointed, to be honest with you. I know they could do better, is what I'm trying to tell you.
That's right. You spent a lot of time down here in Irvine before.
Yeah. Oh, I got in trouble down there.
Did you get arrested?
That was in the OC. Are we in the OC? Pretty much.
Yeah, we're in Orange County.
Are we?
We're in Orange County.
Be close enough.
We are in Orange County.
We're in Orange County.
My point is, you guys supposed to know how to
Nick
party.
Got arrested down here.
What
didn't
the hell's going on
out there?
Nick. Hey, Nick. Did you get arrested down here?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh, man.
He paid his time. He paid his dues.
And he's turned a new leaf. And we're proud of him.
Exactly.
Yeah. Don't drink and drive, damn it.
At least not with Paris Hilton.
Yeah, done.
Well, I know with Paris Hilton back
in the day. No, by myself.
No, I'm saying that she was a bad influence on you.
Yeah, I know.
She's a bad influence.
She's a bad influence. Thank God you found Lauren. She's a good influence on you.
Yeah,
here,
but my
right?
point is that still doesn't take away the fact that you guys aren't freaking partying. What the hell's going on out there?
Yeah, Nick, I got an idea.
How when we're done, Lauren's gonna kick your ass.
No, Lauren better give me a good, nice one.
Oh, nah, it's okay.
She's that's okay.
I give Lauren a good compliment.
It's a Latina thing, you know. You can't take it away from her.
I think he's a bad girl. He had.
How many Latinos are in the audience right now?
Yeah.
You know how it goes, okay? I'm just saying. But damn it, I'm talking to you about something important. What the hell's going on? Why aren't you partying?
Whoa. Oh, are you Biggie Smalls dropping the microphone now?
Come on, man. Get to the point.
All right, Nick.
I think we need to take it to the next level.
I think you need to.
You know, Kevin, I think the next level is beyond just plain alcohol. I think we need to go to shots.
Nick, you ready for this?
Let's go!
Whoa, what is that?
Hey, Nick, that's Nick with no alcohol. You got to love that, baby.
Now, don't give that boy a drink.
That's just straight up Nick.
That's just straight craziness, son.
It's cray-cray.
That's just straight chaos.
Can you believe we just did a two-hour show? I mean,
something's wrong. You know what, guys? I'm telling you, this is okay. You're doing all right. You're about 98% there.
Hey,
I need another 2% out of you to make this party, like, the ultimate. Because... So,
I think we need some moonshine then.
You need some moonshine? Well, you need to go to Tennessee.
Yeah, 100%.
They don't sell that shit here. But hey, seriously, I got an idea. You know what?
What you got, Nick?
How many people out there, how many girls out there left their boyfriends back home to come to a Backstreet concert?
Wow, that's what I'm talking about. How many girls left your husbands back home? How many girls left your kids back home? Ashamed. Go to church tomorrow.
Yeah, man.
That's my girlfriend.
Bring your kids here. I mean, I'm sure they'll have fun. No, hey, listen up. Whoa. Hey, pick up.
I got you.
Hey, hey, careful.
Hey, don't push. No pushing
Kevin
forward.
Needs his bits
hey,
and bobs.
You'll cut these ladies in half, hey, and we don't want none of that.
Hey, Kevin, in the immortal words of Nacho Libre, take it easy.
Take it easy,
take it easy, okay? Come on, we're all adults here. Take it easy, okay? No pushing. No pushing. Everybody take a step back, please, because these girls...
Watch out.
Right here, we don't want them to get injured. We're going to be here for a while. You don't got to push. Thank you. Just take a step back. You're cool. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. There you go. There you go.
All right, so check it out. Ladies, I want you to sing this next song as loud as you can, because right now, this is...
This is the ultimate girl power song, all right? I like this. This is even better than Spice Girls, all right?
You guys ready to sing with us?